I love what I do. And I love where I get to do it. And I think I'm hopefully doing my little bit to help nature recover and to help nature be resilient.
You'll notice, as an ecologist, we spend a lot of our time either looking at poo or scrabbling around in the undergrowth.
You ready?
Ready. Hi, I'm Sara Kirk, and I am an ecologist with the Canal River Trust. An ecologist is someone who studies our natural ecosystems and the organisms that live within them. A lot of the focus is on recording and monitoring habitats and species, and then looking at how our activities impact them and what we can do to help protect them, safeguard them and restore them.
We're on the Anderson Boat Lift site and I'm here today to do an update badger survey. The works at the Anderson Boat Lift were due to be starting later this year. So if we were to find any badger sets, for example, we'd have to start thinking about how we can mitigate for any disturbance to those. We really need a big lead in sort of planning time.
Anderson Boat Lift was built in 1875 to move boats and cargo between the Trent and Mersey Canal and the River Weaver. So now it's time for some significant maintenance and refurbishment work. And we really want to provide an excellent visitor experience for everyone who comes here. The environmental surveys are vital to help us protect the natural environment while we're doing the work here, but also to help us discover what we have at the site and tell our visitors about it. So we're looking for signs of badgers, we've been observing bats, and the people who come and visit really want to know about the animals that we share our space with.
You can see the fence here has been sort of pushed up quite a bit, and there's a little bit of a worn path, so it suggests that badgers are probably using this as an area to get through.
So there's a few hairs here, and if you can see them in my fingers, which are very clearly that sort of black and white.
Canal and River Trust are one of the UK's largest charities that look after 2,000 miles of canal and river navigation. So with such a large network, with such a range of habitats and species to look after, green skills are more important than ever. Species are being lost. There's a climate emergency with the impacts being felt on our canal network more than ever with increased intensity weather events. It's vital we have a team of skilled, diverse folk to help us make sure we can protect this habitat and the canal network for the future.
It's a really growing field of work, and it's quite a critical and inspiring time, I think, to be an ecologist now, because there's been such a huge shift in policy and focus. In recent years, biodiversity and nature recovery have really come to the fore, and I think it's a really important time. I love what I do here, I love where I get to do it. I get to call the canals and the rivers, you know, my office, and I like to think that every little bit that I do is making a difference.